Europe for the first time.
Hit very hard. Hollins had come up well. McClintock. Parried over the top. Marino, it's in from Gibbons. John Gibbons, the scorer. Goal number 7 in Europe and giving Rangers the breakthrough. McClintock getting the congratulations. He'd found some room on the right to cross it. McClintock got up well, and superbly turned in by David Webb. What's age got to do with it? Clements, oh, there's a gap there. His Bowles, yes, oh, that's the record.
Stan Bowles' 11 UEFA Cup goals cut a path to the quarter-finals.